necesitan descanso.
Okay, please introduce yourself briefly.
Thanks for giving me time to introduce myself. My name is Kamila Gusin and you can call me Mila. I come from Indonesia and I live in Batam. I'm 22 years old. And then I have graduated from Accounting Science of University of Indonesia since 2011. I can't speak English very well, even though I'm not in majority in English. So my activity right now is writing on my personal blogs, and then I'm also active in several activities that related my background.
What department do you apply and why do you interest on it?
I want to apply accountant position because I interested about working on that position, and I think it is my passion. So because I love working about numbering, accounting, and accounting since I was in your high school.
What if in this new place you feel the same as you did your work or office?
It's okay for me, but I think it will be different from my previous job. As I mentioned before, I love to gain new experience.
When were you most satisfied in your work?
When I get a job that related to my passion, and when I completed my job properly and on time.
What are you saying? Please specify each of three.
My strengths are, I love to learn new things, I have a good analytical thinking, and the last, I like to pursue my target.
Cool. What are your weaknesses? Please specify of three.
My weakness are, I often to lose focus when I have too many distractions, and next time I can be a perfectionist. And then I took a long time to finish my job, because I want to finish my job perfectly, and the last, I'm easily to get bored.
I can also don't think it is a pressure because it is the responsibility of my work, and it is also a great of chance is improve the quality of my life.
So here you?
Because I have very good experience in this field, even this field is my own passion, so I have a very strong spirit for this field.
How much salary do you want in every month?
I want to get 5 million for a month.
Could you mention any computer software that you expert in it?
I can operate in Microsoft Office like Microsoft Word, Microsoft PowerPoint, and Microsoft Excel. So I can operate about application software like Adobe Photoshop and CorelDRAW.
Cool. Why do you want to work in our company? Yeah.
Because your company have a good reputation, and of course, to get a great experience to work in here.
What are you plan for 3 to 5 next year?
I want to be our financial problems. This will certainly help me, and I plan to save my money. And yes, of course, I want to be a success person.
Can you work with a team and under pressure?
Yes, I can also don't think it is a pressure because it is responsibility of work, and it is also a great chance in improve it certainly.